Hey, y'all, what's going on? I was debating whether or not I was gonna, do something like this. I won't be doing this every year, but I'm like, it's the first year, and mixed feelings this week. Today makes 1 year since Sandy is gone. Look at it, that's his bone. It's one of his favorite things to play with. I mean, descending to these white ones, but time flies. Like, wow. I'm not gonna be all sad. Ain't gonna be no tears and stuff like that. But I just wanted to put something, a little something together, just to remember my little guy by. It's still hard. Go through different moments, different things that, I mean, everything around here reminds me of him because he was all over the place. I mean, like, even just being here in the office, he would be right beside me or in my arm. Those ones, you know, he'd be right here. I mean, you're gonna see from some of the pictures that I'm gonna share. But I just want to thank everyone that, you know, when he was alive, showed him love and still show him love even today. And before him, you know, I used to, laugh at people and their dogs, like, you know, why they, you know, treat them like they're, I mean, I never, no animal cruelty, but I just never understood the bond between, you know, people and their dogs. Pets, period. But dogs especially, they're like humans, little fur humans. I mean, you know, the sucky thing is they don't talk. They talk in their own way, but, like, you know, you play back things in your head, like, you know, how he just got sick so quick. You know, I wish he was, you know, that human and could say something, and, you know, but he lived a good life. I miss him. My family misses him. And, you know, I'm saying hopefully by the end of this year, I'm ready. Right now, still not ready. But, yeah. Enough of this. Here's a little tribute to my dude.